Is it the work of the ancients?
Come, Flynn. A treasure hunt is afoot.
Thank you. Estelle, what are you doing?
Oh, it's you, Yuri. I'm praying that these souls may rest in peace.
Are you planning to stop at every grave?
Yes, of course.
You're serious, aren't you, lass? You're more of a princess than I thought.
Is she training to be a nun or something?
I don't know. Praying won't get you anything.
I'm not doing this for myself. I only want them to have peace in the afterlife.
Praying for stranger souls, huh?
You only doom yourself by thinking that way, Yuri. Still surprising, pious.
Nothing surprising about it.
Give you the chills?
Why would I let someone stone scare me?
You're scared of ghosts, right? Graves should spook you out then.
Ghosts and graves are two entirely different things. Why does everyone equate them?
But graves are where dead souls live. Slide one back, eyes peeking from the earth. Hey, Patty, this isn't a laughing matter.
Raymond.
Hey, where'd Rita run off to?
Eyes! Under
Looks like it was scary enough for Rita.
Anyway.
To comfort the spirits of the departed, I imagine.
Who knows if something like this actually provides any comfort to a soul, though.
That's not what I meant. I guess it might be more about providing solace for those left behind than the departed themselves.
That's one way of looking at it.
Anyway, back to my original question. A grave is just a hunk of rock. It's not going to cure anyone's sadness. So why do people insist on putting them up?
What else can they do? It's a solid symbol of that sadness. Something like that.
That's a romantic way of thinking, Yuri.
Is there a problem with that?
Yeah, well, I prefer to forget about things I can't change as quickly as possible, so...
Not everyone is as strong as you, Judy.
I don't know if I'd call myself strong.
Thank you.
like your mighty vortex.
The mad and greedy waters rise up and storm the very heavens. Tidal waves!
Breezy, slippery, crackly, boom! Inferno! Azure Wolf strikes!
The mad and greedy waters rise up and storm the very heavens. Tidal wave! You're done!
All my heart!
Look ready.
So do you.
Guess practice makes perfect.
We're strong, unbeatable, unwavering! We are brave Vesperia!
You let your guard down anymore and you'll trip over it.
Come on! I was in such a good mood, too.
You drop your guard more than any of us, old man. Oh, isn't that just acting?
Oh, my dear Judith, how very perceptive. I guess it takes an adult. Things like this just whiz right over these youngins' heads, you see.
You ever notice how the old man's ears wiggle when he's lying?
Look! Raven's ears are wiggling!
You're right. They really are wiggling.
I never heard anything more ridiculous in my life. You never met anyone as calm and careful as old Raven.
Look at those ears go.
Anyway, the important thing is to proceed with caution, right?
Thank you. portion of life. Blind them with your beauty. Punchy luck.
Laughing greedy waters rise up and
storm.
Swift and certain. Suffice. I can do even better than this.
Perfect.
greedy waters rise up and storm the very heavens.
Breezy
tidal wave.
Blind him with your beauty.
Oh, man, Haunty Lost! Rise up and storm the very heavens!
our friend is a wanderer's friend. Hey, you see what I did there?
in greedy waters rise up and storm the very heavens.
Blossom of light.
Wherever you rise.
That's the logical outcome.
Guess practice makes perfect.
Hey, I'm getting pretty good.
I shall use this power for justice.
Thank you.
spirits of the wind!
Crazy
soul! That will suffice.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's amazing how many different types of cities there are across the world.
Oh yeah, you grew up inside a castle, didn't you? That must have been tough.
But I have to say, I like the capital best out of everywhere we've seen.
Me too. I love the feeling of freedom in the air that the capital has.
I love the cozy humidity of Dawngrest.
Who needs that muggy town when you can have the breezy, gentle living of Ospio? Sounds like you all think the places that are best are the ones you're most used to.
Well, everyone loves the place where they grew up.
I do enjoy being on the deck of a ship, but there's no place like Torum Harbor.
Hmm. Dawngrest is nice, but I gotta go with you, Manju.
Because you could spy on women every day?
Yeah. There's that little crack in the wall between the men's and women's baths and you... No! No, never!
You mean it'd be just the thing to soothe the aches and pains of old age?
Exactly. You're a boy after my own heart, Yuri.
What a bizarre town.
Why? No energy. No ambition.
The citizens, they seem so lethargic.
They remind me a bit of you. At least on the surface.
Do they really?
Yeah. The color of their hair and stuff.
Come to think of it, Zoggy's hair is that color too.
Really? Zoggy? The very thought of it.
Ridiculous, right? Totally absurd.
Perhaps so.
Thank you. we quake!
And there will strike!
Sharp wind is a wanderer's friend!
Huh, not bad!
As a knight, I shall use this power for justice.